Meet Apple's newest invention, the Apple Car. Apple is one of the most appealing electronic brands in the world. They're known for their mobile phones and computer accessories. Still, it seems Steve Jobs founded the company finally decided to venture into the already crowded automobile industry. The Apple Electric Car, project codenamed Titan, is expected to be one of the most technologically advanced cars ever made. Let's take you on a virtual ride aboard this autonomous car and path to its creation. Company's background. Apple is known to build some of the sleekest electric devices around town, and they've been doing it for the past couple of decades. From the iPod music players and iTunes services that sped up the digital music age to many more. Its most notable product yet, the iPhone, conquered the smartphone market and changed the notion of mobile computing after introducing its Apple Watches. The company is slowly approaching to create a market for wearable devices. Entering the car industry. When you talk about manufacturing a car, definitely money and workforce becomes an immediate need. Producing a vehicle not cheap, and setting up a single plant usually costs over $1 billion. It also requires a massive supply chain to have more than 10,000 components needed in a car. The cost of production makes it hard for potential competitors to enter the market. But again, this would be less of a sin for the giant California-based tech company. It's reported that the company satisfied a whopping $178 billion in cash as of December 27, 2014 to actualize their vision. That's more than enough to cater these ambitious projects. Codenamed Titan. The development of Apple Car is a secret project by Apple, with a codename Titan, and it's aimed to replacing the key car. The devs, engineers and designers are undertaking numerous tedious research with the hope of creating a car that is both luxurious and technologically advanced. In 2014, the project was supposedly approved by Apple CEO Tim Cook and was signed by former engineer Steve Zaisky, who was now the company's vice president. The high company is also said for hiring the former president chief executive of Mercedes-Benz Research and Development, Johan Jungwirth. By the end of February 2015, Apple had hired close to 5,000 employees who were expected to work on this project specifically. Reports also show that the company has been offering incentives to Tesla employees in a bid to join their team. Who would be so sure about how Elon Musk felt about this? Design. From this futuristic design, the car resembles more a minivan than a saloon car, and its production is expected to commence in 2020. The first of this kind to hit the showrooms will be available in black and silver colors. However, in early October 2018, Tim Cook gave surprise new information about the car production project by stating it would seem like there would be a massive change in that industry. Massive change. It may not agree with that. We'll see what we do in the future. I do think that the industry is set in a inflection point for a massive change. This would mean the importance of rolling software cars of the future and the shift for an interior combustion engine to electrification. In May of 2019, rumors spread that Apple was lab to test the autonomous vehicle on the roads of California. Internally, Tim Cook spoke on Bloomberg TV and said that they were focusing on autonomous system, but not necessarily leading on actual Apple Car product. There's speculation about the Apple Road and the conversion of three disruptive factors of change in autonomous system, electric system, and ride-sharing services. In January 2018, Apple registered 27 self-driving vehicles. Industry partnerships. In partnership with German automobile manufacturer Volkswagen to produce an autonomous employee shuttle van based on the commercial vehicle platform. With 70 self-driving permits, the company concluded that it could not complete this project alone. They decided to add more partners, such as Mercedes, BMW, Nissan, BYD, McLaren Automotive and Volkswagen. However, only one of these companies chose to partner with Apple, and that's Volkswagen. The deal was for Volkswagen to produce a shuttle van while Apple would help with the autonomous driving software. Many speculated that an unknown company was attempting to steal this project, but one of Apple's former employees retracted his secrets, which eventually led a Sony and 100 exposure agreement for all employees. Is Apple still working on the project? By June 2019, Apple required an autonomous vehicle storage, which manifests that the Project Titan is well incurred, despite rumors of its fall. The company plans to develop the vehicle between 2023 and 2024. So, what could car lovers expect on this high-fly looking machine? To be honest, not much about the car is in public domain so far. In June 2017, Apple's CEO spoke publicly about Apple Works on autonomous driving software, confirming the company's position. This is a rare candid moment. Apple is one of the biggest companies known to work in full secrecy. They hardly talk about their upcoming project until they're ready. Cook said, "We're focusing on an autonomous system. We do have a large project going and are making a big investment on this. From our point of view, autonomy is sort of the mother of all AI projects. It's probably one of the most difficult AI projects actually to work on." In February 2015, a mysterious van listed the Apple Spare driving around the streets in California. The car had a camera attached to it with multiple cameras, leading to speculation that Apple was using it to level up a project similar to Google Street View. More outlandishly, the speculation ranged towards the possibility of a self-driving vehicle, but the few people who spotted the van quickly determined it had drivers. The Apple later came out to clear the air, claiming that the van wasn't a map mission just day after the van was spotted. Why they keep making secret? An identified Apple employee, a made business insider, suggesting Apple was working on a project that would give Tesla a run for its money. The source also said that Tesla employees were dropping cheap to join in and actually in the project. It has many details about this project that remain a divine secret. It's believed that the Apple Cars team explores with range of technologies, including silent motorized doors, car interior sense steering or gas panels, augmented reality displays and improved sensors that produce less from the top of the car, but there is no clear vision of the vehicle. An executive disagree even on significant point, like whether the car should be autonomous or semi-autonomous, leading to delays of the eternal strike. Apple adjusted the car to focus more heavily on the underlying technology for autonomous vehicle rather than building on actual automobile. And while initial rumors suggested the company was still developing a car, it was continuing to pursue partnerships. The project today. Later information indicated that work on the actual vehicle had stopped for the time being, but in 2018 the project came to life in full force. And now, it's just a matter of time before we can actually start driving Apple-branded cars on the roads. In January 2019, the company cut a total of 200 employees for the autonomous car team, a good number removed to the other departments. Despite the culling of the group, Apple says it continues to believe there's a whole company with autonomous systems, and that remaining team was focusing on working on several key areas for 2019. Internally, employees said that dismissals were not a surprise, but unexpected restructuring under the new leadership of Doug Field. He joined Apple in August 2018 to leave the team alongside Bob Mansfield. In June 2019, Apple purchased Drive AI, a self-driving vehicle startup that designed a self-driving shuttle service. The company had to hire several Drive AI employees in the areas of engineering and product design for its own self-driving car products. The company is believed to be operating a secret vehicle research and development lab in Berlin, Germany. The facility is said to employ between 15 and 20 men and women for the German automotive industry, all backgrounds in engineer, software, hardware and sales. The workers at lab have been described as progressive thinkers. In 2018, Apple released a large manufacturing facility in California. It's believed that work in the Titan project will be hatched. Apple is expected to hit the showroom between 2023 and 2025. The loyal customers of the brand are equally waiting to take the road aboard of this technologically advanced version of a car. It might as well be the first self-driving car that will be mass-produced. We know the company has what it takes to pull it off. In your opinion, do you think the project will be a success? So, there you have it, Apple's newest invention, the Apple Car. Would you like to have a ride? Let us know in the comments below. Please like and subscribe, and thanks for watching, and I see you next time.